Zachary, Zacharias, Zaxter, Zacho, Fuck, Zach, Zach Fuck, Zach Cat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I don't
know. Low. I love that. I'll go first.
Thank you.
heard from him.
It's good, but ain't that good. Oh man, I thought it's been all day.
Yeah, you missed game one against Owen. Finally playing like three multi-baker for the first time. Finish them all up in the desires.
That's the reason why he came back. He got a new
the regional song started.
Yeah, plan no, not probably playing this or like a so many cards in this. I might just wait till the day of and see if anybody has like any impermanences for sale. I feel like if I order it now and it doesn't come in time. So that's pretty much the only thing I need is two more.
What?
Yeah.
What does that do? That's
called.
Oh, so what, and it leaves the code automatically for that leaves the field too, or?
Yeah, I think it's like whenever that leaves the field, this has to go with it.
What does this do when it summons it?
When it's a normal summon, I can set a trap from my deck to my field that doesn't go through with the system.
Effect? What happens if this is destroyed?
If this is destroyed, this goes with it. That doesn't have an effect for it.
Okay, he's at 39. Okay.
Normal medicine.
Okay. What's the melting do again?
I can attack directly, and when it does battle damage, I can send a card on the healing area.
It doesn't do anything in grave, right?
I can search Alter Act Monster. I'll pass turn. Stand by.
Are you keeping?
I'm not going to do it. Not with this stuff in here.
How? It was right. Because I had three back row. And then you pop that one with the cycles and the heavy.
Oh, what's the protocol do?
I can negate a monster effect by sending another alter guy star on the field.
So great.
And the activation effects of my alter guy star can't be negated.
Okay.
Protocol's activated, but I'm gonna multi picker. I can target an Altar X card that I have, return it to my hand, and I can return the other card to your hand.
Oh, but why did I have to draw on the hand?
If you do all five things,
that would be hilarious.
Other than the bounce, I can declare a card name, excavate cards from the top of my deck, equal to the link rating of Link Monster's Cone to the card, and if I find a copy, I add to my hand send all the other cards. So nothing that's going to be around this year.
I have words, but I don't.
Go ahead.
Tribute.
Evenly matched and a cup.
See, this isn't even the normal way you bounce it. Like, you bounce it with this all the time.
That you did 29 to me, or I would have won probably because it's good drain. I was like, damn, I just did skill drain. Oh, I got 300 life points.
The whole thing about skill drain is it wouldn't have done anything while I had the protocol because, like, I'd still be able to do my effects and everything.
I also had cosmic star. Skill drain. Skill drain does. Gate your switch. Yeah. If it's on the sword, right?
Wait a minute.
Like, if it's on the field, you can't even activate it. It doesn't negate it.
So what do you... You gotta give me an example, like... So, like, if I...
So, yeah. I have skill drain face up.
Yeah.
And you normal summon.
Yeah.
You can't activate it, so... Protocol would be...
But I'm saying, like, if I had protocol on the field, like, anything that I activate could be negated by skill drain.
Came
back to it. I'm just gonna get the effect. I think it's gonna get the activation effect. No, I only say that because people actually play like skill drain in this deck because it works with protocol. Like, the only thing it shuts off in this deck is Meliseek being able to attack directly and the attack boost for effects, too. But everything else can still be
done. Oh, so Skull Drain wasn't done?
No.